The Marine Biodiversity Observation Network was created to advance the methods of biodiversity measurement. Life in the oceans is changing rapidly, and we need to create baselines that tell us which species are where before some species may be lost forever. What I've worked on at MBARI is to use environmental DNA, or eDNA, as a new way of detecting different organisms in the ocean. Within a single liter of water, you have DNA not only from many different microorganisms, such as bacteria or phytoplankton, but we now know you can detect DNA from much larger organisms, such as fish or whales. This DNA actually comes from sloughed off cells or fecal matter, excrement, that these animals are putting out into the ocean. And that's a really novel aspect, that we've been able to detect this DNA and detect many different organisms that otherwise we wouldn't be able to see. We have archive samples that we've now analyzed for environmental DNA, ranging from 2008 to 2016. And one of the exciting aspects of environmental DNA is that you can look at biodiversity back through time using these preserved samples. In the same water sample, we've detected sea otters and whales, and also diatom and dinoflagellate groups. And we're able to link together these groups to create food web relationships through time. And it's really the interaction of these different groups that allows us to think about how these ecosystems may be changing because of changing ocean conditions. Some of the most exciting ways that MBARI has advanced the MBON project is our ability to take eDNA samples with the long-range autonomous underwater vehicles, the LREV platforms. And I think where MBARI can really be poised to lead in environmental DNA research is the combination of multiple different measurements of biodiversity. MBARI not only is working towards environmental DNA technology, it also is advanced in visual detection of life and also acoustic detection of life. And at MBARI, we have the opportunity to unite these different ways of measuring biodiversity and join them together as a demonstration of how these different technologies can work together, and how they all give different views on life in the ocean.